to another vid, and welcome to Serbia. And would you believe, I've been playing this map for the past probably half an hour. It's nice and sunny. I've just pressed record and it's just started raining. Always. It's not a bad little map this. I've got a man. He's got a big windscreen so you get to see a lot more of it. A lot more at game, but I've just found down the road from here a nice little bit of road that I'll show you, and you'll see why. This is the little bit. Well, it looks like a little bridge, but as you can imagine, you can take off. So if we let's get a little bit of distance. There's a few too many cars about, really. Didn't get it that time. Too many people. I think we've got a little bit of air there, but I'll try, before we do his delivery. Oh dear. Sorry. I was going to say, I'll try and get an outside view so we get to see the takeoff, but that didn't work. That's Mendes truck. So, anyway, if you do try this map, have a little play on that hill, it's good. Let's go and find his job then. really. You're gonna let me go? That tractor's cool. Big gas pipe. This should be fun. tractors everywhere. Really, tractor? Another tractor. crazy. Shall we? No. Thank you. getting better at that. start looking where I'm going. contractor. Oh God. Thank you. Some of the scenery for a minute. You've got to do something to pass time when you're stuck in traffic, haven't you? Tractor. Again. Keep your fingers crossed. thought we'd found another tractor then. What's happened there? How to scare a tractor. Turkey. Whoa! Good place to have a tech tractor scan, yeah? I see another tractor. Oh dear. Tractor again. Belted with me not looking where I'm going. Tractor's fault. Lost 12th gear. Tractor. I bet there's a tractor up front. You're going to stop there. Mm-hmm. time, I guess. Lost 12th gear. Poorly. doesn't sound very healthy. Satisfactory. You're only a little bit scratched. That's my steering wheel, by the way. So, that's been Serbia. That's been a big gas pipe. That's been tractors. Watch out for the tractors. Thanks for watching.